colleagues, my fellow Ivy students, the people I am forced to spend 6 hours a day with. It's at times like this when we can truly reflect on where we have been, where we are now, and where we are going. We take it back to the beginning, the days of being a freshman in pre-IB. We remember the struggles of biology and discovering that pencil is not a color you can use on corn notebooks. There was inquiry skills where we had team building Friday and all the fun stuff that we really do miss. We had AP Human Geography. We had math as well. Ladies and gentlemen, may I not forget English, where we found out that Antigone is a really depressing book. Oh, freshman year was swell, but we got through it. Onwards to sophomore year, where we started to find our footing in the so-called IB thingy, there was a realization in English that participation is important. It's very important. In fact, it is the most important thing in the world. We also had chemistry, the class that we studied so hard for, periodically. I mean, it mattered. We just didn't always have the energy to do so. We, of course, had AP Euro, the class that took graphic organizers to a whole new level. Then there was math, which was, you know, math. Sophomore year flew by, and now here we are, juniors. Acronyms galore. IB, IOP, IA, CAS, TOK, AOK, WK, SAT, ACT. It just goes on. And yet we still manage to understand them. Bio kids are staying up till 1 a.m. doing notes, only to do the same exact thing the following day. We are really starting to spread our wings into other classes like philosophy, HOA, and ITGS. More acronyms. In TOK, we're discussing, take a guess, TOK. And in English, we're even reading comic books in The Hobbit. I can't forget math, of course. Studies kids are enjoying math. SL is SL. And HL kids are still trying to use Y equals X to determine the mass of the sun. Where we are now is a place filled with long hours, difficult work, and take a guess, more work. But where we are going is the real payoff. One more year. It is the time we start getting acceptance letters in the mail. It is the time where we start to get senioritis. Well, some of us. But most of all, it is the time where we see the payoff of what we have done, what we are doing, and what we are going to do. IB may be a rigorous, difficult, cry-worthy program, but when I look in front of me, I see people that I believe are some of the most intelligent individuals I've ever had the honor of working with. The people that can broaden their views on global problems, work collaboratively with others, and are determined to make it through to the end. Tonight is the night where we recognize this. These pins represent that we've made it this far. But realize that the fight is not yet over. Keep working, keep praying, keep doing whatever you do to make it through the journey. I expect to see all of us walking across that stage in 2017 as IB students. Thank you.